Michael.
Thank you so much.
Yes. So how do you feel to be honored tonight?
It's a blessing. You know, it's wonderful to see so many Africans celebrating African achievements.
Yes,
so it's absolutely wonderful to be here.
Yes, that's great. And how do you feel in general about the African community in Houston just coming together to recognize each other and work together to even better impact the U.S. community as well as overseas?
No, this is simply fantastic. This is the time for us to stand up as Africans. You know, it's time to make Africa great again. You know what I mean? So this is very lovely. Everybody looks good. And I'm just excited that we're celebrating each other. You know, not a lot of people celebrate us, right? And if we don't celebrate each other, no one else will.
Right.
So this is fantastic.
Yeah, you heard that. It's all about unity. Yeah. And which country are you representing tonight?
I am from Zimbabwe.
Hi.
Yeah, Zimbabwe has been on the news lately.
Yes, it has. My heart. So how do you feel about
I'm excited.
Country?
I'm excited. You know, Zimbabwe, back in the day, was the breadbasket of Africa. And with the previous leadership, the country was going downhill. So now, we're looking at a new beginning.
Nice, yeah. That's very inspiring for other African countries and nations.
Yeah. Yes, ma'am.
All right, well, thank you for your time. We look forward to seeing you on the stage in a little while.
Thank you so much. Thank you for having me.